here, but I'm going to tell you, I'm not shy. Singing is me. Maybe sing, anywhere. You know, prayer to go there. What I mean to go there and pray and say, it's a Father God, I want 4 things from you. Brave, bright, brilliant. What is the other one? And bold. Brave, bold, bright, and brilliant. These are the 4 words I ask the Lord all the time for. And when the Lord send me out, I don't care who you be. I just want to go there and give the word what the Lord give me to give you. While I was sitting right, even Sunday, I had home and I said, you know, we feel we need to hurt me. And I feel in the side here, so. And I come here and I said, baby, it's a life and it's a hell. And I said, Lord, by your strength, I am healed in the name of Jesus. And I said, go to my head. And my cousin called and I said, Joe, you come into church and say, no, let me tell you something. I don't know where the Lord is sending me, but I'm disobedient. And I hold up my hand and say, Lord, forgive me. I repent of my sin because I disobeyed you. I sit on my bed and all I could hear, Braco. Braco church. I said, Braco church. I said, Braco church, Lord. I said, Braco church. And while I'm there, I see a black man in the church and I'm worship something happened to God. And I'm sitting up on me and I say, Lord, God, don't do me, I beg you. Forgive me. Forgive me. While I sit right here, I can't see things. I can't see things. I sit right here, so now see a lady stand up right here, so. In white, here, and she have on blue. I don't know who is that lady, but my calling is like a revival calling. You understand? So, me just give God thanks, me just give him praise. I don't know this man, but God bless you and keep you, and it's like shine upon you at all.